Jesus is risen from the dead. Alleluia.
Alleluia.
You don't sound very happy about that. Jesus is risen from the dead. Alleluia.
Alleluia.
It's a little bit. Our Lord is truly risen. Our Lord is truly risen. Yet this central part of our faith is not recognized and perceived by so many. Non-believers may ask or wonder, is the resurrection real? Is the resurrection of Jesus real? Without the resurrection, really, there's no Christianity. Is it real? And to answer this question about the reality of the central aspect of our faith, I would like to refer to the life of one of the new saints in the church, Saint Jose Sanchez del Rio. He was canonized by Pope Francis just last October. He was martyred in Mexico in 1928. And he was 14 years of age. So even at age 14, Saint Jose had a very vibrant and dynamic faith. At age 14, he had a deep devotion to our Lord and the Blessed Sacrament and loved the Blessed Virgin Mary. And during this time in Mexico, there was a great persecution of the church by the government. And Saint Jose was taken captive. And while he was in prison, the soldiers tried to get him to renounce his faith, and he wouldn't do so. Even his parents came to plead with him when he was in prison. They were worried that he would lose his life, and his parents pleaded with him. And he did not renounce his faith. This young man was 14, mind you. And then, as a last effort to get Jose to abandon his faith in Jesus Christ, they cut the skin off the bottom of his feet and made him walk to the cemetery where they had a grave dug for him. And here in front of this grave, after this painful walk, they said his life would be spared if he would renounce Jesus. But not this young man. He cried out, Viva Cristo Rey! Long live Christ the King! And then he was brutally stabbed and shot to death. In light of the witness of this young man, is the resurrection of Jesus real? Only someone who knows vibrantly in his heart that Jesus is alive, only someone who knows that Jesus is risen, only someone who knows the depths of the Lord's love would have such courage. Only someone who loves the living Jesus, loves Jesus so much would refuse to renounce him, even when brutally tortured. Is the resurrection of Jesus real? If you ask Saint Jose, the answer is a resounding yes. And so this young man knew deep within his heart, you know, the love of Jesus. And he had a deep devotion to our Lord in the Blessed Sacrament. And to you, my brothers and sisters, who will be baptized, confirmed, and make your first communion tonight, that love of Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament, let that be your strength. And when you become one with the Lord in Holy Communion, may your faith grow as strong and vibrant and as vibrant as St. Jose's. And may you know ever more firmly with St. Jose that the resurrection is real, that Jesus is alive, that he died for our sins and rose to bring us to new. And for all of you gathered here tonight, as we celebrate the glorious resurrection of our Lord Jesus, may the love of God, which burned in the heart of Saint Jose, may it enlighten your heart and your mind. And may you too know the joy of the resurrection.